All right, welcome back to another episode of For Glory. Now, I'm going to do these a little different from now on. I'm going to cut the in-between. I'm going to cut the in-between spaces so that I can add more games. And we're going to go with Mario today. So, that way, I can add a couple more games in. I know it's been a really long time since I've uploaded something. I've been, like, really busy with, like, work and... Which is kind of weird, because, like, when I was going to work in school, I had more time, it seemed like. And then now, I feel like... Part of it's that I've been kind of not as motivated either. Alright, let's go. Alright. Damn it. I was trying to... I was trying to see if I could jank him out. Okay. Please live. Okay. I need to up throw him. Oh, I didn't think that was gonna hit me. Now I can't seem to hit him. Alright. Let's see. Maybe one more of those? There it is. Alright, not too bad. Okay, so... I want to do, like, the cutting them. Because that way I can add more games in. Like, have different matchups. Damn it. Shit. Why does he think he just thinks I'm gonna like run into him? There we go. Alright, come on. Mario is pretty self-explanatory. Obviously has, like... Oh, I ran right into that. Has, you know, down throw, up tilt. God, this is annoying. No. I'm trying to kind of rar. Shit. Okay, I gotta be careful. That almost ended extremely poor. Alright, come on. Shit, that was an accident. Alright, got him. Nice. Oh, we got a Bayonetta now. This should be interesting. I haven't fought a Bayonetta on 4 Glory in like a really long time. Let's see, is this all he's gonna do is slide in? What is he doing? He's just gonna keep sliding in. He didn't know how to approach. Oh shit. I need to be careful in air dodging because... Oh shit. Alright, come on. I gotta reverse cancel. Oh shit. No worries. I saved my jump. Dead. Yeah, this guy, all he's doing is approaching. He's not using down tilt at all. He might catch me with like a... Oh, I'm gonna get my shield broken. He might catch me with like a stray witch time or something, but... Let's see. He should have forward through me, he could have killed me. Okay, that's fine. Come on. I just gave him a bunch of free damage. Come on! Alright, come on. Oh shit. He's gonna side B? Shit, I missed. Alright, one more. Oh, that didn't... Damn it. There it is. God, that was, like, the worst. Like, I guess I understand... Like, I don't know. Also, I feel like doing it this way like how I'm cutting it, will be better for like when I get to the characters that I'm not particularly good with. Because I can just cut out like me getting bodied. I'm trying. This is annoying. When I need it. What I need to get him to do is down smash at the ledge, like towards me. Like. Oh my god. Okay. There it is. So I was trying to reverse cancel up smash it, but it worked out anyway. Oh my god. Oh jeez, I thought I was gonna die. Maybe I can get a Cape Ledge Trump on him. I don't know. Like, for real? There you go, bitch. Let's move on. Ooh, okay, Jigglypuff. This could be either. Damn it. This Jigglypuff knows what he's doing. No, stop faring. Oh god. Oh my god, I'm gonna get fucking bodied. Fuck! Alright, we'll bring it back. Oh, I should have caped him. Damn it. That's enough. Yes. let's see. Damn it. Okay. Come on. Is he trying to stage spike me? Come on, I can make this. Got him. Got him. Oh, another Jigglypuff. Elgato. If he's just gonna roll at me, I have to find a way to exploit it. Okay, come on. Oh, I didn't realize you can go backwards. Like, all right, come on. Keep him out. Dead. Okay. Damn it. I had the air dodge read, but I guess. I want to break his shield. Stuffed. Got him. Alright, we're fighting a Ness. Draco. Let's see how this turns out. Okay, this is gonna be irritating. Alright, yeah, this will be my last one. Thank you guys for watching. I hope the format's better. Damn it, I meant to... What is he doing? Okay, I meant to flood him, and I hit him with the fireball instead. Okay, fine. So thank you guys for watching. Yeah, my Mario's ass, but whatever. It's fun anyway. See you guys in another video.